Well, the commitment to addressing the issues of climate change, it's very gratifying that over a period of time people have come to really embrace the need to change behavior. And the next step is to elect leadership that embraces the changes that are necessary to make. You can't elect people that don't believe in science anymore. I think we're making progress. We need to continue to press to gain more progress.